current setting, overcurrent. Press 5 second. After again, press. Reset and program both button same time press. See, now save. Now going same change like this.